My name is John Butler. I'm a lecturer in the School of Mathematical Sciences, and I'd like to talk to you today about our postgraduate certificate in applied statistics. In the postgraduate certificate, you'll learn the essential knowledge of probabilistic and statistical concepts. You'll build statistical models using both classical and Bayesian approaches. Gain transferable programming skills to emphasize the computational aspect of statistical procedures and the interpretation of the data as well. Use critical thinking and problem-solving skills to analyze the data and interpret the data. It's so important to have two. And these, you'll apply these skills to data set using advanced object-oriented statistical software tools like OR, and you'll also effectively communicate these results. The course itself is level 9. It has 30 ECT credits. It's over 1 year, 2 nights a week, each semester, over 2 semesters, each semester, 13 weeks. In semester 1, you'll do Introduction to Probability and Statistical Inference, which I teach. And you'll also be doing statistical program and applications in semester 1. And they link. One, you'll be learning a theory, but application of that theory and application of statistical methods are essential. But you'll also be doing it, getting hands-on experience. In the second semester, you'll be doing linear and generalized regression models. So that really extends from the introduction into the edge of what people are doing right now for complex data analysis and applied statistics. And also you'll be doing a topic in applied statistics that extends and gets you to the edge of some of the most advanced forms of applied statistics today.